is no good. This is no good.
Keep still!
I'm coming for you!
Come here, you shorty!
I'm gonna sting your butt!
Why you?
I'll get it, boss!
Why you?
I'll get it, boss! I'm coming for you!
Keep still!
Come here, you shorty!
I'm gonna sting your butt!
Why you?
I'll get it, boss!
Come here, you shorty!
I'm coming for you!
I'm gonna sting your butt!
Mr. Squirrel, and none of this would have happened if it weren't for that no good husband of mine. He's gone off, you know, with another woman.
Oh, really? That doesn't surprise me.
What?
Nothing.
Anyway, as a reward for your good service to the bee community, I present you with this.
Somebody call for me. Looks like one of them squirrels.
But I wish you got down there, kick the shit out of him.
Nah, right, we'll wait till he comes up here, alright.
Okay then, yeah.
Hello, it's me again, Mr. Scarecrow Birdie. Right, what seems to be the problem? Oh yes, you need manual. Otherwise, doesn't work. Manual. Cost you.
Oh, how much?
Got any Mepsi Pox?
What?
Don't matter. Actually, $10. Long time. You'd have manual long time.
There you go.
There you go. Manual. Just press B.
Okay, suit me. Cash. Ah, seems to be an instruction book. Oh, I see. It's for the more complex. It'll appear the first time you use a more complex zone. And if you need it again, pull the left trigger and press B at the same time. To skip it, just press B. The catapult. Let's see. Use the right thumbstick to aim, and then the right trigger to fire. That seems simple enough. Okay.
operation. Smells a bit hooey. Let me see. O'clock. What time is it now? Oh. Well, I suppose I'll come back later then. I must do some experiments, I think. Yeah. And we will start this up. And then, my lord, we will see who uses the duct tape.